Hi viewers, so myself Dr. S. Devitamraj, working as Assistant Professor of Chemistry, St. Joseph College of Arts and Science, Tata MS, Kadal. So today in our video we are going to see buffer solutions. So what is meant by buffer solutions? So a solutions is one which can resist change in its pH on addition of an acid or a base. So it can resist when you add acid or base, it does not change its pH. So example, I am taking ammonium acetate solutions. So if you take pH for these solutions, it's around 7. The pH for ammonium acetate solution is 7. So that's why we are taking a buffer solution, ammonium acetate, as a buffer solution. Okay. Why it becomes a buffer solution? If add any acid or base to the solutions, so what will happen? We are going to see. So if I am taking ammonium acetate solution in a beaker, I am just adding acid. So what happened? So H plus ions by the acid, what happened? Combined with acetate ion. So an ammonium acetate it undergo CH3COO minus NH4 plus. So this H plus ions combine with acetate ion to form a weakly dissociate molecule of acetic acid. So CH3CO minus plus H plus come to form acetic acid. This acetic acid is feebly dissociated, that is weakly associated. H plus ion concentration of ammonium acetate solution changes only slightly. So the H plus ions of the pH does not alter the pH. Hence pH of ammonium acetate solution changes only slightly. So when add base to the ammonium acetate solutions, what will happen? So I'm just adding base to the ammonium solution. The OH minus ions so will be taken by the NH4, this opposite charge. Okay, minus plus. This OH minus ion, strong base, taken by the NH4 plus ions to form a weakly dissociated ammonium hydroxide, NH4 plus plus strong base OH minus form NH4OH. This NH4 ammonium hydroxide is weakly dissociated or feebly dissociated, weakly associated or feebly dissociated. Hence pH of ammonium acetate solution changes only slightly. So so what happened? The ammonium acetate solution does not change its pH when you add acid or any base. The capacity of solution to resist alteration in its pH is known as buffer capacity. Next, we are going to see types of buffer solutions. So in buffer solutions, it consists of a mixture of either weak acid and their salt or weak base and their salt. So weak acid and their salt, we are taking another one, weak base and their salt. So first one, so weak acid and their salt. Here I am taking a mixture of equimolar solution of acetic acid and its salt. So I am taking sodium acetate. So these acetic acids are slightly dissociated when compared to sodium acetate. This sodium acetate are completely dissociated. So when you adding acid to the above mixture, this acetic acid and its salt, what will happen? The H plus ions, strong acid added to the above mixture, H plus ions react with acetate ions to form acetic acid. This acetic acids are weakly dissociated or feebly dissociated. Thus, H plus ions added are neutralized by the acetate ion present in the mixture. So we take pH, there is a very little change in the pH of the mixture. Suppose if we add base to the above mixture, when a strong base is added to the acetic acid mixture, buffer mixture, what happened? The OH minus ions are neutralized by acetic acid to form CH3CO minus plus H2O. If we take pH for this buffer solution, what happened? There is a little change in the pH of the mixture. So when coming to the reserve acidity is due to the presence of acetic acid, and the reserve alkalinity is due to the presence of acetate ions for buffer mixture of weak acid and the salt. Okay. Next, so buffer mixture of weak base and the salt. Here taking equivalent mixture of ammonium hydroxide NHOOH and its salt ammonium chloride NH4Cl. So NH4 ammonium hydroxide and its salt ammonium chloride. So if you add acid to the above mixture, what happened? This H plus ion react with ammonium hydroxide to form NH4 ions plus H2O. So H plus ions are neutralized by ammonium hydroxide to form NH4 plus and H2O. If adding base, strong base to above solution, what happened? The OH minus ions are neutralized by NH4 plus ions. OH minus ions by base are neutralized by NH4 plus ions to form a slightly dissociated ammonium hydroxide. From a buffer mixture of weak base and salt, what we are confirming? The reserve acidity is due to the presence of NH4 plus ions. The reserve acidity due to the presence of NH4 plus ions, and reserve alkalinity is due to the presence of NH4OH. Okay, so thank you.